Well, I tried to get the mount on. I'm at the dealership right now. I tried to get the mount on and it didn't work. So I have to travel pretty much without a mount. That means I will have to stop at every turn to make sure, oh my god, that I'm going the right way. And that's pretty sad, actually. I gotta figure that out somehow. Gloves on and it's raining. That's crazy. That's the worst part, that it's raining. First time on the road without the GPS. Let's go. What the, how much? God damn it, man. I wish I had just bought like a quad lock or something. I hope, well, I didn't fully record this thing, so it might cut off somewhere in the middle. That's working too. Perfect. That's working too. High beat, low on low beam. Perfect. Low beam. And everything looks solid. All right, let's do this. Without a phone. I'll have to stop every time I go. It's pretty sad. I wish there was a way I could just keep my phone somewhere. This thing is saying you gotta go Belt Parkway. To get to Belt Parkway, you need to make a left. Going on Crossway Boulevard, and we're making a left on, what's this left one? Because it's a middle lane that lets you turn. I'm just trying to figure out which one it is. I think I know where it is, but I think it's cross. That's what I'm trying to understand. Go parking, various parking. 156 Ave. 156 Ave after that. There's going to be another intersection, I don't know if it's going above or under. And after that, just go into the middle lane and make the left turn and get on Belt Park. And then you just keep on riding it. You keep on riding it. You keep on riding it, literally, holy hell. You keep on riding it. Oh my god! To Flatbush Ave. Until Belt Park becomes Flatbush Ave. And after Flatbush Ave, you reach Avenue K. And I think I know where to go after that. Yeah, I think I know how to go after that. Okay, so Flatbush Ave, Belt Expressway, Belt Parkway W becomes Flatbush Ave. You need to look out for that. And I need to make sure that I make this left turn on Shore Parkway. So Shore Parkway, I need to make a left turn on. It's a middle lane. And it's raining. The indication is where? 157th Ave, 157th Ave, okay. Look out for 157th Ave, Shore Parkway, Flatbush Ave. Got it. Okay, time to go. because the rain stops, so it's much more bearable. But I'm kind of scared because I have to look out for the road and I have to look out for traffic as well, you know, and get into the rhythm of this actually. making it bounce. Tire looks good.